Yo, yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy Moundu here. Today we're going to be playing some Dragon Age. I have played, I think, like the first 2 minutes. All I know is that it's like, basically it's like 80 hours of gameplay. You can make your own character. Like, you can design his face. And it has dragons in it. That's about it. And I'm a big fan of Skyrim. So I really wanted to check this out and see if maybe it was like similar or not. Because I'm a big Skyrim person, and Skyrim, I had Elder Scrolls 5 for last gen on PS3, and I love it. And I figured out that they're actually remastering it for PS4. So I can't wait for that. And as soon as I get it, I will be making content for that as well. So let's get right into this. God, could you be any slower? Okay. Okay. Alright. Whoa, what the fuck? Hell no. I am not a female. Although a female would kind of be, you know, a female would be kind of sexy. Okay, so, basically, I've been through all this, I did all this, I just want to create my character. So, like, I made my character, and then I stopped there, and I thought, you know what, maybe I should make some content off of this. Maybe this is going to be a series, maybe not. I don't know yet, but in time, we'll see. We'll see how this video does it. So, that's me. Get up, you ugly fuck. Oh, God. Fuck no. Let's see. And here's what kills this poor man.
You leave me no choice.
That's actually kind of cool.
I just hope I can help.
Nope.
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
That one. Oh, beard. That's right. No beard. No. I don't fuck with that. So about there, maybe there. Nose there. Let's see, guys. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. I'm trying to make him sexy as fuck. Now, or maybe, yeah, that one. And then too intense. Way too intense. It almost looks fucking real. What am I missing? Oh, tattoos. That's right. That's pretty much it. Here we go. Look at that handsome devil. I've never been this far, so let's see what happens. Oh, fuck that shit! Oh! Whoa! I'm keeping my eyes closed. Oh, shit! ugly as fuck. Oh my god. I hate spiders, man. Okay? I don't fuck with spiders, bro. Oh my god. I hate spiders. I hate them with a passion. I really do. I don't fuck with spiders, man. That is the ugliest fucking thing I've ever seen. I don't do it, man. I don't do it. I'm not strong enough, you know what I'm saying? Alright, what the hell's going on? So what the fuck is that shit on my hand? Exactly. This reminds me of movie I watched. Don't remember what it is. Look at that handsome devil. The ladies dig me. Especially with that hair.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead.
I don't know.
Except for you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You think I'm responsible?
Explain this.
Is it?
I...
Oh, there we go. Subtitles. Sweet.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is. Or how it got there.
You're lying!
Hey, 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 hey!
We need him, Cassandra.
The fuck is your problem, bitch? Damn! Thanks, baby.
I don't understand.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
Is it gonna be this type of game?
I remember running.
Will I even get to move?
Things were chasing me, and then... a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the rift.
I feel like she's gonna kill me. I mean, baby, listen, you're sexy as fuck. And if, you know, you wanna do some later tonight, hit me up. But this is crazy. What's going on?
Will be easier to show you.
Show me? Oh shit. Hey, where you taking me? My guy's all sad and shit. Oh good, the village looks fine. What are we looking at? Oh, so that's what blew up.
We call it the Breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such
World at Warcraft, yeah.
All were caused by
this reminds me of, The color reminds me of World of Warcraft, of the explosion.
Unless we act.
Have you guys ever seen the movie?
May grow until it swallows the world.
Never played the game, though.
Each time
it's a very old
expands,
game.
Your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
Oh, well, okay.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can, whatever it takes.
Oh, can you calm down? Damn. Jesus Christ. She's over here hurting me and shit. Like
they
I did something.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
His voice, man. Holy crap.
Your mark, I wish I had that voice.
Alright, I can move. I can jump. Ooh, got an inventory. Searching.
Open
nearby
the
loot collection.
We are heading into the valley.
And, oh. I think I left her alone. Oh no, she can keep up. Access the quest map from the hero menu by pressing options. So this is the quest map. No, this is the quest map. This is the quest map. We're going here. Okay. Clear enough, I guess. Damn, everything's getting fucked up. And I can't do anything. Like, ah! Shit! What the hell's going on? I look like a little pussy right now.
The pulses are coming faster now.
I can't do anything.
The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you.
Oh shit! Sounds like the story I told you. Fuck. Oh my god. What is that, a level 1 demon? Yeah, grab that. We're gonna hit him with it. How do you fight? Oh, we don't hit? Oh! Bitch! Bitch, 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 bitch! 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 Hey, where you going? Die! Whoa, sweetheart.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now.
Listen, bitch.
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. You don't need a star.
Your sword is too damn big. Where'd you put it?
I cannot protect you. I should remember you agreed to come willingly.
Yeah, yeah. Fucking bitch. Alright guys, we'll be right back.
Take these potions. We are on our own for now.
So, my guy's a complete badass so far. That's all I know. Well, you can loot people. Nope! I don't need a helmet to cover my luscious hair. Looks like fucking mustard. That's what it looks like. Shiny ass mustard. Abilities consume mana and stamina. Okay, so it is like Skyrim. For powerful combat effects, most abilities require time to pass before. Okay.
There! Watch out! Them, we may gain the advantage.
Come here, you little bitch. Do I have an unlimited amount of mana and stamina? Is it just that it needs to, like, recharge or what? I probably do. That'd be dope. Can't loot these guys.
Up on the hill. It attacks from a distance.
Ah. Bitch. Okay, so that circle thing that's going around. I think, is my mana. Stay back, you bitch. Yeah, bitch! Bring it on. Yeah, bitch. You ain't coming for me, bitch. Yeah, die.
I am true savage. Look at me. I'm a fucking savage. All right, let's keep going.
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Oh my god. Bang, 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 bang. Yeah. Bang, bang, bang. Shabang, bang. Yeah. Fuck them up. Oh god.
Before more come through. What did you do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
I closed that thing?
Nigga, I did that?
How? Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever.
Ass deep in demons.
Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag along.
Oh my, she does not like you. Pleased to meet you.
Good to meet you, Varric.
You may reconsider that stance in time.
Oh, I'm sure we'll become great friends in the valley, Chuckles.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
Ooh.
My name is Solus, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
What?
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Unlike you, Solus is an apostate.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade. Far beyond the experience of any circle mage.
I think I'm a major.
I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not,
I better not start sounding like that.
We are all doomed, regardless of origin.
If I can close the breach, I will.
Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I have seen. Your prisoner is a mage. But I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
God, everyone has scars.
Well...
But mine are more badass.
Bianca's excited.
I could have added more, but it just would have made him look ugly. I wanted, like, the Harry Potter look. That's what I was going for.
This way, down the bank. The road
down
ahead
the bank.
Is blocked.
What?
We must move quickly.
Oh, you mean we're actually going over here? Jesus. You to control other party members. That is all. I'm done. That is the coolest thing ever. That is fucking awesome. So you can control. I can control any of them. Okay, tactical camera mode, which helps you better evaluate nearby enemies and plan your strategy. Oh. tactical camp. Fuck that! I fucking shit. Can I? How do I change this? I don't like it. There we go.
Damn it.
Kill! Come on, buddy. Oh, he's dead. Oh, shit. She's a badass. Okay.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Yeah, here's my strategy. Run the fuck away! You like it? Cause I fuck with it. Oh, so I have more than one. Okay. They're just placed in different... Alright. I remember that. Is there anything like upgrades or crafting creatures magic? Don't know.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
We're almost there.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly! The king's coming! Help us!
You realize I'm getting killed?
Hurry! Use the mark!
What am I doing? Oh, your character has leveled up. This increases your health and stats automatically. And awards you one ability point to use. Press to open the hero menu and select character record to see the ability screen. This is what I wanted! I want an ice element. Winter's grass. Frost step. You lock a target in a sheet of ice, freezing it in place. Short distance. It's a 2 second duration. It's really not much. What is this? Nah, actually, I kind of dig that one. How do I? Active. Abilities are automatically assigned to an empty. Okay.
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away.
We're clear for the moment.
Ooh, that's cool.
Whatever that thing on your hand is you.
That is awesome. I like that. Don't mind me. Wait, what was that?
Ah,
Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
So no one's in charge here?
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
She's got a point.
You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
The mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on
the fucking mountains.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
Listen, you little bitch! Don't worry about it.
How do you think we should proceed?
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
I don't really care who approves and who doesn't approve. Why did I close this shit?
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Don't talk to my bitch like that, nigga. Fuck up. I'll fuck shit up, dog. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you guys like to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, that helps out a lot. Comment. What do you think of this video? What do you think it needs to improve? And tell me if I should make this a series or not. I don't know. I feel like I will anyway. It's kinda good, man. It's really getting my attention right now at the moment. But I'll see you guys in the next one.